My name is Akshay Sharma and I am a student of BPS International in MBIP 4A. For this year's Services Action Project, I volunteered at a pet rescue shelter known as Healing Home. The aim of my project was to help these dogs that were living there so they can be adopted by various families. There are about 46 dogs and 4 small puppies there. All of them have been rescued from different places and suffer from some severe conditions or in dire need of help. The shelters take serious cases of dogs who have been physically harmed and are recovering. The shelter runs on donations and mainly funds and resources from the owner herself. The present infrastructure of the Healing Home are the brick walls. The Healing Home has one main entry gate and surrounded with brick walls. There is a barren area inside with grass, and there are about 4 rooms in the exterior of the barren area containing beds and one bathroom. There are several wooden and cardboard beds inside the shelter for the dogs to rest on or put medicine. There are also several mattresses provided for the dogs to sleep on. There are several metal cages located in the shelter for dogs that are suffering injury and cannot move or are too small. They also have a risk of spreading infection to the other dogs due to their illness, hence being kept in different cages. These dogs are kept separate from the others and are given food, water. The key issues faced by the shelter are manpower. There are 50 dogs in total in the shelter, with some moving out and new dogs arriving every week. There are only up to 3 part-time workers and 1 surgeon who comes to check the dogs every week. Most of the menial tasks are managed by the part-time workers and the owner herself. Each of them have to handle 10 dogs, providing food, medicine, walking, and grooming the dogs. This task is made harder as almost all the dogs suffer some sort of injury, hence the constant need for attention required on the dogs and the need for extra care. Due to the lack of manpower, I decided to help the shelter to the best of my abilities. I was given a set of specific tasks by the owner, such as grooming, which included brushing the hair of multiple dogs and cleaning them, removing any dirt or insects from their hair, helping maintain their hygiene. The dogs there are also in a cramped place with several other dogs and usually require up to 3 to 5 long walks per day outside the facility to use their stored energy. The area around the shelter contains some tree and other wildlife, which is good for the dogs to relieve themselves. About 2 to 3 dogs go at a time, as taking too many at once will not be manageable. I have made over 5 visits to the rescue shelter, and I have done a total amount of 2 hours per work for every one of the activities mentioned above, and have provided 3 kg of rice and food for the shelter to use.